a typical day when we start, we get the food delivered by somebody in our church. It's either Alan or Arnold Lamb. A few people gather and we go through all the food. And as we prepare the bags, we try to make sure that it's a pretty balanced bag. With the bread, the protein, fruits and vegetables. Then we sort it according to locations that we go to. Started quite a few years ago, my daughter and I were going to her grandparents' house on Christmas Day to deliver some food. And we were going down Vermont Avenue, and as we drove close to Carson, we noticed that there was a little lady sitting or sleeping on a bus bench. And she had all of her belongings all around her. And I told my daughter, gee, you know, that's really sad. And Erin said, yeah, Mom, it is. And I said, you know what, if she's there when we come back, I said, we're gonna go buy her breakfast. And my daughter just kind of rolls her eyes at me because, you know, Mom's on a tangent. And so then when we came back, she was still asleep on the bench. So I pulled a U-turn and then we went to Jack in the Box and got her a combination breakfast. The most important thing I think that I share with our teens is that to treat them with dignity and respect. So much of our society will close their eyes, turn their backs if they see a homeless person coming up to them. I say that because that was me. That was me until that Christmas morning when we brought the food to that little lady. We have what we have on any given day. So of course, the hands to come out and serve would be a blessing. It would also allow other people to have a Monday or a Friday off, you know, that kind of thing. And then the second part of it is going out and delivering it. And a typical day runs till about 2, 2:30. It has changed me from the inside out, where my first thought is of others first, not me. I can sit in my home and it's raining outside and I think of my friends that don't have a home. They've touched my life and have blessed me more than anything that I've ever done for anybody else.